Okay, so tonight we've just been down at the fantastic new track at La Nucia. We've had two sessions going on, slightly different. Jonny, as you saw, did a 10-minute tempo, and then he finished off a bit of instruction to the track for the year, 6600s. Alistair, obviously, big comeback year for Tokyo, so we're getting him to run a little bit quicker. So we started off on some tempo with his brother and the rest of the squad, and he broke off just in some 6 by 90 seconds, just running, turning legs over a little bit quicker, and then finishing off with a 5 minute tempo.
Really good. Wasn't too tough. It's only my second time on track, so it was good, it was nice. Nice to be back, very healthy, enjoying it.
It was good. It was pretty tough. Yeah, just a bit of the quicker efforts in the middle hurt me. And it was good though.